Hi there, how's it going? This is Ash, and a warm welcome to another model bus review video. This one is another Atlas Editions model bus in the 1:72 scale, and this one is a Krupp Titan, of which is in the box. This is a recent edition, just moving the polythene as it came to me already opened, which I'm assuming the seller of the store probably checked the model over prior to dispatch. And this has a slightly different box to the other model bus that I've covered not so long ago, so I'm just going to gently ease this out. So therefore, there is no plastic cover on this model bus, but we do have these blister packaging to protect the model whilst it's in storage. This is a Krupp Titan O80. I believe it is a German bus, or it could be an Austrian bus. I have no idea, as I do not know too much about the Krupp brand. However, there is a similar company called Krupp's that makes coffee machines, so whether they're linked or not I have no idea, but it does look a very splendid model. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to briefly adjust the camera and zoom in just to have a look at this gorgeous model up and close, just like here. This is a 1:72 scale model, and it is in the black with the silver lining and the red band livery. And I believe this is a coach, as it is part of the coach collection from Atlas Editions. And before I commence with a 360 degree rotation, I'm just going to zoom out a wee bit, just so that we can have more filming space to do the rotation, as I currently do not yet have a turntable. But I'm planning on getting a turntable later in the year, so that it will make doing these wee reviews much easier. However, with thanks to my Sony CX450, I can now zoom in on the model and show you the details in much clearer close-ups. Very unusual vehicle. I do believe it could be a 1940s or a 1950s bus. I have no idea, to be honest, but the detail is very nice. And just placing the model in the correct position, and I'll just zoom right in, and I can confirm that the interior seating is also detailed as well. The model does have wing mirrors and several separate fitted detail parts, and considering that other companies do charge more for their models, which I do believe it could be due to licensing and permissions and all that kind of thing, this model costs me $1,450. That included free delivery as well. And it is another unique model coach in my slowly growing fleet of model buses. However, I do plan to do some reviews of some other model buses that are from the UK and Hong Kong as we go through 2019. And I do have a special video to come, of which is a model train review, but will also will feature a special event that I will be doing on my channel. But more information on that will come when the video goes live anyways. But apart from that, that concludes this review. Thank you for watching. As always, I do appreciate all positive and constructive feedback. Until next time, take care, have a good week or weekend, and cheerio.